It was Drop Everything and Read Day at Gloria Hicks Elementary. The fire chief, police chief, and bishop. Just a few of the community leaders who read to the kids this morning. This is the 8th year the school has held this event. They say they hope that this lets kids know that they're not the only ones reading. Adults are reading as well.